brother-in-law hid from the cops in the mall's loading bay. It seems he hid the coke in various boxes. Boxes that have now been distributed to shops all over the mall. He also disguised himself in a Santa Claus costume and stole some vodka and got drunk. What a mess. The cops got suspicious of the drunk Santa and apprehended him. You'll need to free him and ask him if he remembers what boxes he put the coke in.
They say having family.
Let's go, lads.
Down.
Find looks like they sent an extraction team to free the civilians, folks.
Get down.
Stay down.
Stay still.
Searching.
Get down.
If I lose this coke, it's gonna fuck up my Christmas budget. Find it for me.
Yes.
Drop it.
Don't move.
Oh, I hope my brother-in-law remembered what he put the cocaine.
Help!
Move! Move! Hey, boy, Jack!
Move
it! Get up and fight!
Do
Thanks
it.
For that, mate.
Get me out of here!
Down on the ground! And stay
Let's
there.
Free Santa Claus!
On the ground! Drongo!
Smack that asshole so he wakes up!
Shit! Okay.
Stop the fun move this Christmas. Don't be so
long. It's funny.
Don't shoot the Christmas tree!
Move!
Maybe our snatchers are actually not here. Or should that be action? I don't know. Which is it?
Hands up!
Oh,
hang on.
Hey,
you! Get on your feet!
beautiful Christmas tree with presents in it.
All right, you got it. Now put it in the tree. Now get to work. You don't have all day. You need to wake Santa up. Hit him!
Ow! Fuck! It's not my fault, you know? I think I put one of the packages in the box. Necklaces and things?
Jewelry store, huh? My favorite place!
We're inside!
One of the packages is in the jewelry store. Go!
Oh, guys. Better prepare the welcoming party.
We're asking for my bomb is coming soon, my friend.
Idiot!
think you'll have to hit him to wake him up.
Christmas! It's beautiful! And I love the tree! Thank you!